And just one day after Michael Landon's death, cancer took the life of actress Lee Remick today, ending a career that spanned almost four decades. Remick made her mark with Days of Wine and Roses in 1962, one of more than 20 films, and a career that also included scores of TV and stage roles. Her work was as highly regarded as her beauty, and she loved what she did.
I'm very fortunate to work at something I really, really like, with a lot of extraordinary people. And never to just rest on any kind of satisfaction or laurels or anything that might have come along the way, but just always look forward to the next thing.